Well, I'm done with my dresser. I thought it came out pretty good. I'm very happy with it. The last step that I didn't show you guys was I sealed the top. There's lots of different things you can use. You can use wax, you can use polyacrylic. There's all different ones. I prefer High Performance Top Coat by General Finishes because it's water-based and I prefer not tops for myself because I like to use it in my home and feel that it's safe around kids and pets. So anyways, here it is in all of its glory. It looks pretty amazing for an antique if you ask me. With a little bit of hard work for a few hours, you can turn your old grandma's chest into a very hip dresser and use it for many more years to come. You guys have a great day and happy painting.